166. Two bedroom, two bath home. Very large backyard. Plenty of parking for two cars. Little seating area outside here for drinking your morning coffee. Little vegetable garden. Another shed. Spacious side yard. A little patio furniture. The door leading from the master bedroom outside. Paint on the outside of the home has been repainted. As a spacious kitchen with an island in the middle. Has a newer refrigerator, ice maker, double sink, painted cabinets, electric range. Engineered hardwood floors. Separate dining area, washer and dryer behind that curtain, built-in hutch with a mirror, carpeting throughout all the window curtains that will be staying, there's blinds. Very large formal living room. Again, there's the built-in hutch again. This is a 24 by 60 two bedroom, two bath house. Walking down the hallway. Closet to my left. Central heat and air throughout. Recently updated. Powder room number one. With a large cultured marble sink. A bathtub. Shower combination. Plenty of light, new paint throughout. Bedroom number one has a very large walk-in closet. Coming into the master bedroom with also a large double closet. Looking around. Mirrored doors, window, looking out onto the private patio. See the grassy area. Leading out into bathroom number two with a very spacious bathroom with a large vanity top. Storage area. Also has a seating area for your makeup, a walk-in shower with a handicap rail in this bathroom, engineered wood flooring, back again to the from the master bedroom. Walking again from the master bedroom into master bathroom, back again into the spacious living room area and into the kitchen area. There's actually three doors in this house. One out of the master bedroom, this one over here leading out of the considered to be the back door, leading again back into the outside area.